Okay, my name is Jessica Christensen, and I'm working with Youth Link. It's here to provide education for kids who otherwise wouldn't have the opportunity. It's a wonderful education, and it teaches them English, my, and lots of other skills that are necessary to help Cambodia grow. Having lived in Cambodia before, not having the ability to really help people how I see the need that they need, it's really heart-wrenching in a way to not be able to help them and to see that there's an opportunity. And I was talking earlier today with one of the other youth group members about how a lot of times people, their ignorance, they don't see things that need to change and need to have improvement. But when they do learn about it, they're no longer ignorant. But if they don't do anything about it, they betray their integrity, they betray who they are as a community. So for me, it's important because now I know that I can make a difference. A very small difference, but in a way, a very large difference because it's to one child, it's to one person. And that makes all the difference.
Tell others,
it's amazing to come. To support the amazing work that they're doing here in Losat and to see if we can spread it to other areas, to Mong, to Kapundan, to even to Phnom Penh. I mean, there's so much that can be done. It's, for some people, it may seem overwhelming to have so much to do, but to me, it's exciting. I believe to really change the situation in Cambodia, I think Sustainable Cambodia is doing that. They're educating people. I think if you're not changing the upcoming generation, if you're not educating them, if you're not exposing them to learning, to books, to reading, to history, to mathematics, to languages, to arts, if you're not teaching, then how on earth can you expect them?
My favorite memory by far is the children. I love being around the kids.
At home, sometimes I don't like being around the kids because they're all bratty and snot-nosed. But here in Cambodia, I mean, being around the children, I mean, it makes my heart full, and I'm so happy being around them. And we can't communicate with words, but there doesn't need to be words because you feel the love for each other, and we can dance and have fun and play games, and it's just, I would say it's like a home feeling. I mean, it's pure joy to be around children, especially these children. That's what I love the most, is just to play with them and to be with them.